sir. Welcome.
I don't understand where the father is gone. Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like this before.
But we need to find him. People are waiting for confession and...
Maybe it's Abiati.
What do you mean?
He's looking for him too. And I heard rumors that they have history between them.
Well, that doesn't sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes, you are right.
Just
look, Abiati's mingling with us little people.
Chaff, I've been looking for you. I want to confess my sins for the people. I'll see you in the confession booth.
That is your target, Marco Abiati.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed,
lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. Thought you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic. So maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father.
Yes, sir.
Done, 47. I dare say divine intervention is in order.
Why so serious? Look at this town. It has so much to offer. Together.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
That's okay.
Psycho! You! Don't move! Move!
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.